Assalamu alaikum. My dear students, how are you all? I am hoping you are doing well. I am your EVS teacher. Okay? Let us come to the first lesson, Fields and Forests. Let me ask you some questions. Which are the animals live in your house and surroundings? You say? Yes. Okay. Dog. Yes. Cat. Then? Okay, you say? Cow. Yes. Okay? Goat, etc. Which are the creatures you see in your house and surroundings? Creatures like ant, okay? Spider, cockroach, yes. Lizard, yes. Honeybee, housefly, yes. Okay. Look at the beautiful picture. What do you see in this picture? All of you look. Yes. Frog. Then fish. Yes. There is a squirrel. Sky. Okay. Then river. Okay. Lotus. Okay. Then where is the squirrel? Where? Yes. On the tree. Yes, in the river. Okay. Then, what are they doing? Yes, they are playing. They are very happy. There is a conversation between the frog, the fish, and the squirrel. Okay. The fish asked the squirrel, "Why don't you come down and play with me?" Hearing these words, the squirrel asked, "Can you run and jump on the tree?" In this conversation, we can conclude that each organism has its own characteristics. Can you understand the conversation? Can you understand? Some organisms live on land. Some organisms living in water. Some organisms live both on land and in water. We can say together. Some organisms live on land. You say? Some organisms living in water. I will give you a simple task. Which are the organisms live in your house and surroundings? Write in your notebook. We will see.